Hey guys, it's Dave, your mortgage guy.com. And look, as you probably know by now, rates are increasing. They're gonna go into the fives. A lot of times they're already in the fives, okay? At first the reaction is, oh my God, rates are too high. Newsflash, I bought my first house in like 15 years ago and it was 6.5 and I thought that rate was great. So take that into consideration. Rates have been higher, okay? Also, when the client tells you, hey, rates are too high, I'm gonna wait, my reaction to them would be, hey, look, I know you don't like the interest rate of 5, you're really gonna hate it at 6. Because there's nothing that indicates that rates are gonna level off, they're gonna continue to increase, okay? And do not let it affect your business. People buy and sell homes no matter what the interest rate is. Talk to anyone who's been doing it for a long time, especially in the 80s, and they'll tell you, and they love to tell this story, oh, when rates were in the 15s and 17s and 11s, I sold houses left and right because they were worried it was gonna go to 20. So you can still sell, you can still blow up your business, all right? So that's exactly how you handle rates going into the fives. Call or email me if you need anything, comment down below, and if you find my videos helpful or informative, I'd love to be your lender. Thanks, guys.